Hey, it's Betty She's Doc the Teen. Welcome back. We're playing more. Ukulele. I got three pages. Not in the cages though. Okay, jump up, superstar. Better grab these. Oh, I got enough to go get the body slam one. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Okay, get out of there. Let's go get talk to. Oops, shite. Let's go talk to Trouser Snake and get another move. Oh dear, my roll is about to go out there. I need a tonic. Vendi, that's her name. Okay, sonar shot, buddy slam. Let's do buddy slam. Okay, this is just it's explaining how to do it. I'm skipping that because I don't need to have this tutorial. Yeah, I'm ready to do it. Gosh, dang. Okay. Let's do the buddy slam like that. Yeah, that's what I needed to do. I needed to do this. Yeah. For the guy downstairs. That's right. That's right. Boop. There we go. Now it could do that downstairs. Now we can do him. Not even gonna say it. I'm gonna talk to you first. Okay, I don't need an explanation for you. She's just a friggin' Vendi machine because her name is Vendi and she holds tonics. Okay, roll.
Gain more power for bunny slam. Close. What's it say? You can produce ammo. Health for butterflies. Roll moves less power. Athlete.
There, yeah! That's what I wanted. Gives me more roll. That's what I wanted. Okay. Because that will help me out in this game a lot. I'm made like do stuff like. Oh wait, I gotta talk to you first. Don't I? Okay. Now we can play a stupid game. Okay, yes, let's play your game. If I win, I get a pagey in the cagey. Okay, there's one. I know. Okay, there's one. Boom. 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 Okay. Boom. Okay, up is up. It's not inverted. You stupid. Gotcha. Pooper scooper. Where'd you go? What? Whoa. What the balls? How are you doing that? Okay, get out of there. Okay. Boom. Aw, come on, dude. You pooper duper scooper. Get him. Okay, there we go. Woohoo! I was getting a little upset there. I was like, what? What's going on? Come on. I was getting a little upset. Hey, you found enough pages to. Okay, I think I have enough pages to expand. Yep, expand the world. Me at the grand. Okay, that's to expand the world. How many quills do I have? I have three. I think expanding the world is the right thing to do at the moment. Yeah, I'll do that. Let's go expand this world. But before we do that, I'm gonna go grab give me you. And go down here real quick, because there are some quills. And, ooh, geez, sorry about that. There, the camera does have a little wonkiness, but, hey, it's an indie game. Grab you. It's an indie game, makes sense. You gotta realize that. Indie games aren't top-notch. Well, they can be, but they're not AAA games, so we gotta realize that. Indeed, a new tactics you'll need. Okay, let's go here. Let's get out of the world, and then we'll expand it. Expanding the world makes it bigger to you who don't know this game. It makes the world bigger and more pages and stuff to collect in there. Each type of Ghost Rider requires different, I know, tactics to capture. Come on. I did see, oh yeah, I forgot to say this. I forgot to talk about this. I got to see the new Jurassic World or Park. I always call them Park. I don't care. I got to see it. Didn't care too much for it. The ending really was dumb to those who have seen it. I know, make the world bigger. It wasn't that good. Look at those long conversations. Those could hold up the Let's Play. I need 3 to expand this world. Yep. Okay, but yeah, it wasn't that good. The movie wasn't that good at all. Oh, they did that by themselves. They did the victory thing by themselves. See, like, I can do this and give them a victory pose. You don't have to do it, but it's still there as an option. Like, if you collect a page and you want a little victory dance, like how Mario does it, or how Banjo did it in the first game. Yeah. Put that mic down a little bit. A little bitty. Keep searching there. Okay, I didn't get to read that. Come on, come on. There we go. I was like, come on, load. Should be done loading soon. Dr. Puzz provides a nut and bolts and screws. Yuka. Ukulele. Tribal Stack Tropics. Okay, yeah, it expanded the world. I don't care. We don't need to show that off. Alright. Woo! Okay, let's get up here. Now we can do this pagey that I was wanting to go for. Because I was wanting to go for this. Because look at Shovel Knight. Haha. I don't need to talk to you to get the pagey though. Hehe. I love Shovel Knight. The game Shovel Knight is really good. Okay, I need you. Nope. There. That's good. Okay, I need you. And there we go. That's good enough. I'm pretty sure I can walk. No, I can't walk up on that. There. Good. Got it. Get it, got it, done it. Okay, alright. Oh, Jeebus Christ, I thought I was gonna fall. Okay, what's this one do? Does this one do that one? Yeah, that one does that one. That's good. What's that one? I think that one does... Okay, that one does that one. Apparently. Shoot it! God dang it! Ran out. Okay, come here, you. No. No! God dang it. And it ran out. I need... Give me that. Okay. There. Missed it. Got it. No. Dang you. Okay, there we go. That's good. No, what? No. Come on now. Don't, no more shitty stoop. Okay. Come on. Come on, come on. There, that's good. Let's move these boxes, because I know they're hiding. Okay. Oh, no. There we go. Got it. Oh, hopefully I got it. Oh, dear. Nope. Poopy poopy in my pants. Okay. You've got Langley. Okay, and boop. Bollocks. Bunch of balls. Oh, there we go. Did it. Now I can go up here. Get. Stupid eyeballs. Was that it? Oh, here's the only one. Okay, upsie daisies. And get rid. There we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I think that's what went off. I don't know. 11 minutes in already. Wow. Jeez, time sure is flying. Okay, here, take your stupid thing, Shovel Knight. Take your, look at all that text that I would have to read. That would take up the majority of the video. We wouldn't get that far. Okay. Yeah, we wouldn't get that far in this game if I wouldn't be doing that soon. I guess I'm gonna have to be doing that from now on. 12 minutes in already. Jeez. Me just rambling on. Happens, though. Okay, let's grab you. Or not. And you, we gotta grab you. Yeah, he just walked right into me, that's good. Oh, I can do that now too. I can go get the other guy up here. I'm trying to get as many pages as possible. This is a lot like my Mario 64 Let's Play. Except I can do it a little bit there. Eat that. Thank you. Love this game's written banjo as banjo like stuff. Okay. Okay, right here. And oh, I can't do it. I don't have the sonar. I need the sonar to get him. Look at that. I've always found this weird. I don't know why, I just found that funny always. How many? 24. I need more quills. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, game. Oh, wait. I can do you. I can talk to you. Headphones were falling off a bit. Okay, please, oh please, oh please, oh please, oh please, find my pieces, please. Where are we at? We're almost 15 minutes in. I might make this video a little bit, not this video, I might record one more episode of this. Just so I can do more. Ooh, friggin' frame rate. Not bad, but still. Oh gosh, I gotta get health or else I am going to die. Is that, no, there's one more around here somewhere. Oh, there's a bunch down there. I need health before I go after them. Okay, there's more pages around here. Got that one. Oh, Debus fell right into that. And, oh. Oh, okay, whoa, I forgot I could do that. There's so much stuff I forgot you could do in this game. Where's the other pages? They're supposed to be in here, aren't they? Huh. Is there one over here? Where are they? Shut up, stop laughing at me. Dang it. Where are they? Oh, wait. Did I get them all? Wait, did I get them all? How many did you need? You find all my pieces finally? Oh, I did find them all. That was me being dumb. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Yooka-Laylee. I hope to see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.